I don't think that the first launch, that the problem with what could be, what you were talking about, the first launch of a nuclear-tipped missile in the history of mankind, that the problem is embarrassment. I mean, this is hair-raising stuff. I think it was not supposed to have been made public. If you look at the face of the chairman of the Joint Chiefs when that question was answered, it looked as if he wanted to be in Chicago at that moment. That this was not expected. But what it tells you is how little we know. And in a way, kind of looking back to Iraq, where this administration and Democrats have been talking about the Bush administration lying about intelligence or tilting it or making it political, look how this administration is now trying to undo any political implications of what was clearly a finding of the DIA, the Defense Intelligence Administration, that the Kim could actually have an atomic warhead on that missile. And the scary part is, Obama has been assuring the Israelis and the world, you don't have to worry about Iran, because even if it develops the enriched uranium, the matching it, the marrying it to a missile is a different step. We will know about it and we will preempt. And now they are saying that with North Korea, we may not even have any idea that they have done this, and we were assured for years that there wasn't anything of that sort. That means there's no way that we can trust our intelligence on how close Iran is today.
And that